California is gearing up, preparing as we enter the wildfire season.
Yeah, the state is teaming up with the nation's Defense Department to spot and map fires by using military equipment. Governor Newsom announced today that the state officials will be given access to military satellites and drones for wildfire prevention. The one catch, officials will have to get federal approval each time they need to use the equipment.